Welcome to my channel Satvika Healthy Eats. For quinoa, this cluster beans. Today we'll do quinoa and cluster bean mix. So for like cluster beans is very good, like nice for a good source of fiber. Same with quinoa, good source of fiber, protein. So cluster beans is good for pregnancy as well. Good for fiber. So we can use both. Like for weight loss also we can. Plan like this, it will make you full and it's good as well. So what we'll do is we'll take onions, like one big onion, or I've taken one big onion, cluster beans 1 cup. So cut it nicely. You can cut it small or this size. I like this size, so this is okay. And cooked quinoa. So this may be 2 cups of quinoa. If it is cooked, this dish is very quick, like within 10 to 15 minutes it will be done. And few curry leaves. So we'll start. It's very quick. You will take two tablespoonful of olive oil. You can use any other oil. So take onions, very quick dish. Onions, we'll just saute it for about 1 minute and so. Very nice and tasty, very healthy too. And curry leaves also I'm putting in here. So we'll just saute it for 1 minute. No need to make it brown or something, just 1 minute. So it's perfect for weight loss, like it will make you full. So cluster beans, like our gawar, our goat chikuta, very nice, like good source of fiber. So pregnancy also is good. We'll just saute it for 1 minute and I'll show you. So after 1 minute we will add our cluster beans or gawar or gochi kurka. We will just mix it. Just fry for say 5 minutes or so, and then we'll add water. And after 5 minutes I will show you. So after 2 to 3 minutes we just add turmeric, like half spoon or so, half teaspoon or so turmeric. So we just let it cook. So it is 5 minutes now. So we can add water on medium to high flame. So we can add like half cup or so. Half cup will be okay. And we let it cook. Sorry, more than half cup. So on medium to high flame, I'll just keep the lid and let it cook for 5 minutes or so, and then we'll check on it. So after 5 minutes we'll check on it. So I think it's done. There's no water, so just check it, the cluster beans, if it is done or not. Now it's done. Good. So now we can add quinoa, good quinoa. So this is done. So we'll add our quinoa. On medium to high flame, we'll cook for another 2 minutes or so. Here you can add your salt, and chili powder, Kashmiri chili powder. So if it is spicy, it's good, like if you like eating. Just 1.5 spoon maybe. So we'll just cook for another 2 minutes or so. It is done then. Very nice, healthy, full of proteins, fiber, good for pregnancy as well, very good for weight loss. So this is how I do my quinoa cluster bean mix. So please do comment and let me know, and please do subscribe my channel Sattvika Healthy Eat. Thank you.